There was heavy traffic today morning across Kampala City and the neighboring districts due to the heavy downpour and closure of a number of roads. This slowed down the start of USCE exams in some centers as the papers were delivered late. Peter Homisda Senyimba, the head teacher of Luzira Secondary School, has highlighted the delays.
The heavy downpour in the morning disrupted the start. We received the exams at the Jinja Road Police Station at around 8:35-40. And unfortunately, transporting them to school was a real, real challenge with heavy traffic jam along the Nakawa Zira Road. We, however, had to weather the storm, and we somehow managed to deliver the exams, although we arrived late.
Senyimba requests that the traffic police should give clearance to vehicles delivering examination material.
The traffic police officers will come to our rescue, to our police, to help us get clearance of the way, so that we deliver the exams in a timely manner. Those exams are supposed to be done under the same conditions by all candidates and at the same time.
Relatedly, the Wakiso District Education Officer, Frederick Kienji Chinobe, has urged the public to pave way for the vehicles carrying examination papers so that they can be delivered to schools on time. He further appealed to the head teachers and school owners not to engage in examination malpractice.
We've not had any challenge as of now from O-level and primary 7 as Wakiso District, and we hope not to get same problems in the examinations for A level. Therefore, dear directors, head teachers, dear our teachers, invigilators, and supervisors, please don't get involved in any examination practice.
However, the morning drizzle interrupted some centers as the papers were not delivered on time.
Ghanaians continue praying for us. It is a rainy season, and surely movements are not easy. Surely jam, we face traffic jam, and then also some water rogue and make the roads impassable. Otherwise, pray for us so that even USCE exams move on successfully.
As professionals, for us, we work diligently. Let us protect the examination. Let us conduct the examination in relation to how we are supposed to do it. We know what you're supposed to do.
In Kagadi District, the Uganda Advanced Certificate of Education exams kicked off amidst a heavy downpour. The heavy rains caused a 20-minute delay for History Paper 3 and Pure Mathematics. All the 297 candidates who registered for USCE at the Kagadi Senior Secondary School were present for the examinations, according to Sebaka Edward, the deputy head teacher, Kagadi SS.
All our registered candidates, they have managed to turn up despite the downpour, but they have managed to start in time.
The weather has been friendly, has been cool, and as a school, of course, we did our role properly. We have tried to prepare these students very well, and we have left no stone unturned.
Senior 6 candidates from various schools are optimistic that they will succeed, and they have shared their projections of the History and Pure Mathematics papers.
The paper was generally good and it was favorable. With God, I know me and my colleagues are going to make it.
As we are talking now, I just come from the paper of Pure Math. Generally, it has not been bad. Things have been fair compared to other years.
In Kamwenge, Reverend Turia Haba Benjamin, a 37-year-old, sat for USCE exams with other students. Benjamin, who is married with 4 children, hopes to pass with flying colors. He explains what inspired him to continue with school.
In 2019, I had a dream that I could come back and I studied my goal or to achieve my goal.
He's from outside and we think he is aged, he is old, but he has tried to sit with our students and discuss together with them so that he can really pass. He is a good man, he respects himself.
He's a very good lay reader, he preaches the gospel, and his message is really touching when he's preaching. So we advised him to come because he first of all showed the initiative of wanting to upgrade.
He's a good man. Actually, when we are discussing with him, we cannot differentiate him that maybe he's older than us.
At Iganga Townview Secondary School, we found students getting ready for the evening papers after finishing morning papers. They share the expectations.
The beginning papers have been okay because our learners have moved out of the examination room when they are happy, because there has been no new question. All the questions they have been exposed to them.
The paper was fair. I began with history paper 3, that's paper code 2.
The questions that we used to do, they are the very questions that we found in the past paper.
At Bukoyo Secondary School, a majority of the candidates went for prayers at the school mosque after the first paper before they went for evening papers. Students and school heads are optimistic that their school will excel.
At the center overall, we registered 86 candidates. And alhamdulillah, all of them are in good health, and we expect them to write their exams well.
Paper was okay. There wasn't anything that was disturbing.
There was a smooth flow of distribution of exams despite the evening downpour.
Exams started very well in the morning. We didn't have any challenge. They were distributed in time, and all head teachers carried the exams to their respective centers.
This year's UACE exams will run till 1st of December with art, craft, A, graphic design, planning and test in the morning and the afternoon respectively, plus engineering metalwork. Report compiled by Derek Asaba, Anthony Atwine, Andrew Musinguzi, Job Nandakika, and Ivan Wakibi for the news.